message. You know, the blacksmith and the artist reflected in their art, forged in creativity. I like this verse I made up. The trucker and the plowman. The trucker. Each must know their part, his part. So are the mentality. Moving a little snow today. It's 2 o'clock, 69 in here. Moving a lot of snow, actually. I don't know if I said that. Yeah, we're hauling pretty good. But it's alright. I ate all my food. It's a beautiful sunny day out. Still only like 20 out there, but he kind of cranked up. It's not working super good because of it's hard to explain. Because you gotta have the radiator cover on a big truck in order to get heat. So I don't have a radiator cover today. I kind of forgot it, so I'm not getting good heat. Gotta stop the cold air from getting the motor. This motor's run so cool that this cold temperature won't run the motor heat up. I mean, in a brand new truck, it's probably a little different, but the old days, you had to cover the front radiators with a something, you know, even if I had a big piece of cardboard I could put in between the grill and the radiator and the motor. But I don't have it, so I'm not getting super good heat, at least out of my feet, which is super nice. So the rest of me is kind of nice. The heat that's blowing down on my feet is not 70 degrees. But 70 degrees is coming from the sun shining through the windshield. So the way it goes. Alright, I'm out of here.